That was Venia, ladies and gentlemen. He's going up to stream to fight off against Jen. You'll see him walking up there momentarily. There he is. Now, before we jump into this set, let's throw in a couple slides here real quick. Look at this. We got DNA coming out every Thursday. Go ahead and check that out at North Bergen. We're going to just like machine gun this gauntlet happening every Tuesday or every other Tuesday. Let's go for Smash. Gloves off. Then we got Fun Size Mini. And then we got Domino. Then we got Defend the North. And then we get a game. Let's go to the game. Just go to the game. PS2. Game number one. They started way too fast. So this is game number one coming out here with Jen down in terms of sets. So Jen is going to have to win four total games in order to win the tournament because he has to go for the bracket reset. He previously lost to Venia. Venia has not lost a single set, so he gets away with just winning the tournament by winning two games himself. His best 2 of 3. Why is it best 2 of 3 instead of best 3 of 5? Because we want to go home. It is Wednesday night. We got work in the morning. Here we go. Forair catches the double jump. I like the explosive flame forces out the air dodge. Spending all his resources, but immediately goes for the hydro pump to get back onto the stage. Jen opting to go back for Palutena against fighting Greninja. Didn't find faith in the fox against the likes of the Ninja Warrior. Gets the Nair and up smash. Forward air gives her a haircut, takes the stock. Go for the down air. I'm pretty sure I caught the... No, he did not. Down air. Eats the double jump. Forces himself to go for the hydro pump immediately onto the ledge. But the down tilt's going to be a great combo star. Does the drag down for a reset. Okay, Venia's bleeding a little bit. So he's trying to play conservative here. Trying to outspace his aerials with the forward air. Very smart stuff. Jen doing a fantastic job of calling him out. Gets the counter. Saw the shadow sneak coming his way. Managed to send him flying. Good spacing. The Nair's forward smashes to push him off. Catches the warp with the back air. Can't find his way to get that re-grab either. Seeing a lot of empty hops from Venia. Wants to go for the Trump, but Venia opting to just go for back to the ledge incredibly fast. Warp, oh, that hydro pump messed up his recovery. Venia's going to be able to capitalize with that. Okay, holding jab a little bit too long, you know, just expending all of his invincibility in the process. Forward air to catch that double jump. Down tilt, catch the vulnerability. Explosive flame catches him through the air dodge. Applying tons of pressure. Look at this ledge trapping. Manages to break free with a ledge attack. Runs up and gets the back throw. Sends him off flying 55%. And is looking for a grab at this point. Jen saw it coming. Or Venny saw it coming. Up here to give himself some breathing room to get back onto the stage. Another grab coming out from Venia. Pushes him off just 80%. Could have been a scary moment. Options go for the warp immediately to get back to the stage. Both of them wanted a pivot grab. They both missed the memo there. Gets the back air. Gets the kill. One stock apiece. See if Jen can try to turn up. It's now or never. Another pivot grab coming out. The damage slowly rising. He's starting to enter the end game here. Easily get a neutral air into an up smash. Splashes him a bit. Chill on the platform. Great spacing on this. You see Venia like doing a lot of it hops around here. Whenever he throws at the forward air and hits a shield, he immediately dips out of there. Not trying to engage after whipping a swing. Catches the double jump with that shuriken. Down throw catches the double jump. Big damage coming his way. Gets the hydro pump. Barely almost got the kill. Jen almost falling to his death. Manages to re-grab onto that ledge. Finds an opening. Wants the up air really bad. Supposed to flame. Venia's going to respect it. Just literally one swing away from ending the stock. Very dangerous down air. Slowly but surely, Jen's bringing it back. Catches the back air on the ledge. And that's going to be game one going to Jen. In what was starting to look like a pretty convincing win from Venia. Jen brings it back at the very last second. So we're going to jump into game two. Jen, one game away from resetting the bracket against Venia. We got the Palutena back on deck against Greninja. Don't think he's going to be trying to go with Fox anytime soon with this, against Venia anyways. Final Destination, this is like the classic counter pick from Venia. My man was born and raised on 4 Glory in Smashville, or in Smash 4. And you know that the only stage in that game was Final Destination, so my man was raised here. The first tournament that Venia actually attended in New York, a Nebulous, random Nebulous, his first tournament ever. He got fourth place. So my man was just grinding that online. He has a gift. He's trying to bring it out here into fruition. Oh! He's going to push him off a bit. Goes for the re-grab. Explosive Flame, auto reticle to keep applying damage bit by bit. And honestly, he's going to go for the safe shield. Try to get that re-grab on the edge of the platform. Explosive Flame forces out the air dodge yet again. Nair covered a lot of options, including getting the kill. Now on the ledge, as long as you know the timing of when your opponent's gonna like get back onto the stage, that neutral air is so strong. You catch neutral, get up attack, get up let, jump. The only thing it misses is roll. Okay, we're back. And even then, you can probably fade away and just go for a punish afterwards. Dash attack to get that combo started. There we go, forward air, clean slice. Hydro pump action coming out. Down tilt, forward air, clean stuff, 129%. Attack on a pretty easy damage with the Hydro Pump. Finds him going for the get up attack. Has a forward air with his name on it. Up tilt. Let the games begin. 43 damage off of that combo. Forward air. Oh, he's trying to go for the spike afterwards? Pivot grab, pivot grab. Give me a pivot grab. Back throw. Yeah, I mean, at this point, Venia always looking for those neutralers, right? Greninja gets so much off of Nair. And the second he lands the swing, he's easily going to like a forward air, a back air, extend a combo a little bit. Same thing with his down tilt and dash attack, just really strong. Meanwhile, you got Palutena over here, who automatically, no matter what the opponent's percent at, also wants to go for neutral air, tries to get the spike a little bit. Should have went for like a longer lasting attack like neutral air. Avoided in the stock completely. Just nicks him with the aerial, gets the kill. Forces out the air dodge for a re-grab situation. This time he's going to double jump away at that prime percent where it won't combo. Auto reticle and explosive flame. Didn't even engage in combat, taking away that stock. Jen, one more KO away. We're saying the bracket, can he do it? Down tilt. Knows that Vinny's going for a lot of cross-ups with these neutralers now. Gets the tech read, runs up, gets the grab. Great parry. Helps with the forward tilt right afterwards. Dash attacks into the forward air. Forward smash. Sees him air dodging down into the ground. Had the swing ready to go. As we're going to enter the potential final game. Venia one more point away from taking home the entire tournament. Xeno162 here in New York City. Can he find his mark? I'm not going to lie, Helper. I'm getting sleepy. Solo casting takes a long time. How long have I been doing this for? Like 2 hours? I don't know. How's the weather, Helper? How is everything? He's checking the weather for me.
Is it cold? Balmy 66 degrees outside, and tomorrow it's going to be 73 degrees.
Ooh. PS2. Not surprised. Really good stage for Palu. Gives her a long open stage to be able to run through, as well as the platform to be able to platform cancel off of with the teleport. And on top of that, Neutral air is really good at being able to extend the combos as far as possible through those platforms. This is why you'll see Jen going to the stage again and again. A repeat favorite. Plus, it matches her hair. There we go. Neutral air into up smash. 108% trying to catch that landing with a shadow sneak. Hoping Jen was going to fast fall sooner. Neutral air. Going off super deep for the back air. Jen's not going to give it to him. Opts to go for the double jump to avoid it and recover high. Instead, explosive flames point blank. Catches the up air off of the explosive flame into a conversion and gets the kill. Smart stuff coming from Jen. Back off stage. Hydro pump. Couldn't go for a second. Was trying to go for the re-grab. Instead, he recognized he wasn't going to be able to get there in time. Tried to push him off stage while in the midst of free fall. Good fast fall. Going to be able to jump away from that scenario. And just going for some more warp cancels onto the platforms. Good retreating forward airs. Keep the damage climbing. That's the first time we'll see him actually going for the reflect against Venia's projectiles. It's pretty safe, you know, it could become like a, it's hard to get that call out sometimes. Dash attack, we're trying to get there. Good call out with that down tilt, goes for the second nair to get that kill, and now we got three stocks to one. Jen sitting incredibly nice. Very good spot for him to be in. Up throw to try to get this kill. Re-grab forward airs onto the platform. Jen super close to resetting the bracket. Can he do it? Dash attack really good at being able to call out aggressive landing options. Keep using that guard point with the shield. More dash attack action coming out. Neutral air into forward smash. Pushes him off. 76%. Jen looking to try to end this right now. Dash attack again. 87%. At this point, we might be looking for like a neutral air or a down tilt. Maybe a back throw. Or a back air, I mean. Oh, and here comes Venia. He's not done yet. He almost got set up. Back throw for stage control. Calls out the double jump. Trying to go super low. Great recovery from Venia. Going to be able to capitalize. Turns the tables on him. And steals stage control bit by bit. Still has it, but barely. Trying to get this cross up with the dash attack. He needs to get this kill now. He wants to stand a chance of winning this game. Trying to get that up tilt upon reset. Good re-grab. Gets the forward air, gets the kill, but he's still bleeding hard. 148%. Jen just needs one swing. One back air, one grab, one neutral air. Dash attack. Managed to clutch it out. Jen is resetting this bracket. Winning the second set in their best 2 of 3 sets, honestly. When you think about it, Venia won the first set, Jen won the second. So now we're going to the third and final set between these two competitors in this race to 2 wins. Will it be Jen or Venia? And you know Venia was looking pretty promising. Like, he was the one sitting in grands and he got the first win against him over winner's bracket. Only time will tell. We'll see you next again. Neutral air catch the landing. Forward air to catch the double jump. Okay. Some more dash attacks coming out. Really good at being able to try to cross up your opponent. They're holding on the shield. And if it manages to land, you're able to get some big damage off of it. I'm already putting him out to 56%. We enter a true finals here. Nair into forward air just to push him off. He's searching super deep for this. I like Jen holding on to that warp. Doesn't want to use it a little bit too early in case Hydro Pump is going to be coming his way. Put him in that free fall animation. Jen looking for this re-grab with the back air. Kind of nicking him with a small little tap of the shuriken. Nair to catch the jump out of shield. Sends that shuriken flying. A good delay from Venia as well. He recognized that Gen was going to go off stage and go for an aerial like neutral air, which would catch Hydro Pump immediately if he managed to go for an early up B. Was delaying the third jab? Maybe he wanted to go for something else. Gets caught by the dash attack. That's going to be Gen. Goes at the stock yet again. That seems to be Gen's go-to move this set, is dash attack. I mean, it's a really good safe move. Has a little bit of guard point on it. Back air. And that's going to be an SD coming out from Gen. I'm pretty sure he wanted to go for like an explosive flame onto the stage and then warp afterwards. Maybe he thought he had a double jump. But that double jump was eaten. Instead, he just fell to his death. Still incredibly doable for Venia. Still applying a lot of pressure with these forward airs, trying to outspace it bit by bit. Make up that damage. 77 opts to go for the Shadow Sneak. Forward air to get the poke. Some more nairs, some more dares. Dash Attack's going to be able to catch those landing aerials. Coming out from Venia. There we go. Comes out with another neutral air. Venia looking for this opportunity to connect it. Another one. Gets the grab. Waits out for the air dodge. Because he reached forward with the shuriken throw, got nicked by the explosive flame. More nairs coming out. Good use of the forward throw coming out from Venia. Up throw, gets the kill. Good conversion. The damage is starting to rise in Gen's, Venia's favor. Goes a water shuriken through the fires and the flames. Nair. Good call out with that neutral air again, catching the Hydro Pump against the ledge. Jets are going to be able to close out that second stock. Down tilt's not going to be able to get the follow-up right afterwards with the forward air. Nair to nair. Down tilt, baby! Venia taking away game one in true finals fashion. All right, let's jump right back into it. Pokemon Stadium 2 yet again, honestly. And now we got Gen with a counter pick. This entire time he's been going Palutena against Venia's Greninja for the first two sets. Now he's down one game away from losing. Wants to just try out the Fox, you know, see what happens. He got the win against Joker earlier from Utopian Ray using Fox. Maybe try to get against yet another fast character. The only problem with this is that, like, Hydro Pump can be extremely devastating for a Fire Fox and Side B, Fox Illusion, if he manages to catch the right read. Something he's going to have to respect. Okay, Gen running off, gets caught by the Nair. A lot of risky dash attacks coming out. Gen is very hungry for them because it pops the Greninja into the air. He'll be able to get a combo right afterwards, but Venia's going to close that out clean. Gen playing patient, waits for Venia to make an option. Trying to keep away from the shurikens bit by bit. Oh! More nairs coming out. Goes for the forward throw. Where's he going to land? Oh, very greedy up smash. I get what he was trying to go for. There's an opportunity. There's like one frame of vulnerability. Managed to catch it, but managed to catch the jump that time around. And getting yet another raw up smash coming out from Gen. What a nut. Taking away the stock. Great parry coming out from Venia. Going to capitalize on this. 78 damage already put on the board. Dash attack, trying to find its mark. Fox Illusion's back onto the stage. This could be big. And Jen's just going for these forward throws again, just to try to just get some really easy damage. Gets the jab lock, sets it up into a down tilt, falling up air. I thought the combo was going to continue. Flubs it a little bit. Good call out from Jen. But finds his moneymaker with that nair into forward air. Okay, forward air, retreating. Catches the ledge jump, a back air, feet webs coming in. One stock away from winning the tournament. Xeno162 in Venia's favor. Can he do it, man? I don't know, we'll see. Jen going for the platform, drop into the neutral air to try to get that combo started. Sour spot neutral is really good for comboing into up smash in Fox's favor. So I expect him wanting to try to opt to go for that. Dash attack, big damage. Not too much off of it. Ops just go for the rapid jab just to push him off. Now this could be a huge moment. Okay, back on stage. Narrowly avoids that up smash. Jen's very hungry for that. Managed to connect the down air, but unfortunately doesn't get into the smash attack he's very hungry for. Jen is just throwing out these smash attacks at this point, hoping that he'll be able to get these reads. Instead of trying to get the combo afterward, trying to go for the shine to delay the air traffic a little bit. Gets the back air out of the shield. That's going to be Jen bringing Venia down to a final stock here. 74% on Jen's favor, one stock away. Staying on the home tournament. Gets the 100% off stage. Can get the Fox Illusion looking for the back air. Manages to get back onto the stage with the Firefox. Finds his way back to the center stage. Stage controlled no longer in his favor. Venia has him again. Up air, 120%. Okay, we escaping. We chill. Gets the hitbox again. Whenever Venia gets a swing, he gets so much stage control because of the high percentage on Jen. It pushes him so far away. Now he's just looking for it again. Offstage, Fox Illusions gets the rapid jab. Offstage throws out a water shuriken, forcing the high recovery. Gets the grab back though. You go back offstage, Fox. Shuriken goes right back towards Greninja with the reflector. And Jen manages to find a way back to center stage yet again. And is trying to tack on the damage bit by bit. Where is he going with that nair? Howdy with that grab, look out. Got him off stage, looking for the back air. Nair gets the back air on the stage, gets the kill, and that's going to be favor going to Venia. Taking that set 2-1 and taking home the entire tournament, Xeno162 in his favor. With Greninja. Oh boy.
Excuse me, his name is Gekoga.
This is America.
This is America? Yeah, you're right. This is America. Okay. Here it's the Sega Genesis, the Super Nintendo.
Can I go to sleep now?
Yeah, I'm tired too.
Okay.
The NES. There's no Super Famicoms here, bro.
I'm gonna go to sleep, guys.
It's a family computer.